guys, Jesse from Fulla Strength and Conditioning here. In today's video, I'm going to show you a quick drill that you can do to start learning how to squat correctly. So this is basically called a sit to stand, and all I've got for a piece of equipment is a flat bench. So if you don't have a flat bench, you can just use a chair at home or any sort of stationary object that's roughly hip height. So the way you're going to set it up is you're just going to start seated with your feet shoulder width apart and an upright torso. So for this one, I want you to try and keep your big toe, your little toe, and your heel flat on the floor. Okay, and from here, arms can just come out in front as a counterweight, and then from there, you're just going to stand up and squeeze your bum, and then return back to the seat. Okay, so the feet are direct down underneath the knees, so it's roughly 90 degrees, and then from here, we take a breath in, up, squeeze the butt, and exhale. Okay, so what I'll do is I'll do 5 reps facing forwards and then 5 side on, so you get an idea of the speed and the motion of the joints. Okay? So the key point for the squat, we want to make sure the knees are traveling in the same direction as the toes. So if you physically can't keep your toes forward, a little bit of toe flare is acceptable, but try to make sure that they don't splay out any further when you squat. Okay? I'll just turn side on and do 3 reps so you get a view from the side. Feet underneath the hips. So, that's a great little drill, guys. If you've never squatted before, that's an excellent starting position. If you do have any knee issues or just looking to reinforce good squatting mechanics, also another great drill to revert to if it's too challenging doing a body weight squat. Yeah, any assistance. Okay? Recommendations for reps, anywhere from 6 to